hello, welcome back to the vlog.
Hello, welcome back to... Hey.
Hello, how is it going?
Hello,
hi.
Oh, wait.
Hello everyone, and good morning, and welcome back to the vlog. Good morning. It is a Wednesday. I'm a bit too dark. Come on. It is a Wednesday, and it's questionable. It is Wednesday. It's another wonderful day in the house, and it's quite cloudy today. Not really used to this. I'm so used to summer weather now. It's really upsetting actually. Look, it's very cloudy.
Well, it's a shame.
Oh, and I hope you're having a good day too. Personally, I'm having a great day. I had a run in the morning. I got a new personal record for a new 1 kilometer. Quite nice, because it's a personal best. Got quite a late night last night, so I woke up not as early as I wanted, but still fairly early, not the latest. I've got a lot to do today, before really the topic comes into play on today's video, whatever it may be. I don't really know. But because it's a Wednesday, that means it's Q&A time. It's Q&A time, everyone, and that means that I answer one of your questions that you asked me, and don't ask where I get the questions from. And the question for today is, do you put pineapple on pizza? And if I said yes, I would hate myself. Pineapple does not belong on pizza. It's a fruit. Get in the bin. Q&A time.
Look, on the tree, it's a woodpecker.
Oh, that's pretty cool. There's two.
Dad, woodpecker's in the tree. My dad's definitely gonna scare them off.
What is he doing?
Probably having a nice day today.
Right. Hello. It's later on today. Oh, Harry, you can't even see me. Hang on. I'm gonna quickly set up the camera so I can start doing some more stop motion. And yes, I am using the slider for today's filming, and I should probably raise my blind a bit. I'm not gonna lie, today hasn't been the most productive day, but I've done what I've had to do, but now to do some extra. Right, let's get this. I haven't used my slider yet, well, for filming purposes. So it's gonna be a fun experiment. There we go. Some of you may be wondering, some of you have asked, what's happening to the stop motion project? It's still very much going ahead. It's just that I delayed it, and I delayed it for a reason, mainly for a few reasons, actually. Number one, one of the reasons why I've kind of went off it a bit, is it's hard. It's hard doing stop motion. It's actually insanely hard to do stop motion. I'm gonna have to lift up this. I've got a lot to do. It's very draining, and I had other projects come up, but I've had countless reasons. Really, I've just been kind of procrastinating about it. You know, I'm not really used to doing stop motion. So it kind of just, I don't know, hasn't really made me excited. As always, I'm going to push through it, and usually I do that when I get practical or something. Also, I'm going to be using this today, and I don't think I've ever shown this in the vlog. It's something I bought absolutely ages ago. Ah, old reliable. This was my first ever tripod. It's a little baby thing. Don't tell me I've lost a base plate. Oh no, that's the only reason I got this out. Oh, I found it. It was at the bottom. That is completely level. I'm very happy with that. Right, time to get this in position. Oh, this is exciting.
Time to put you on here.
All right, here we go. All right, this is gonna be sick. Guess what we have to do now is get hooked up to the table. I have this whole place set up, and now I'm ready to set up the main bit. Now I have my doors, and I also have some legs. A bit of makeshift, but that's kind of the point of the short film. Time to put on the rig. Done for today. I think I'm gonna do two more, and I'm gonna call it a day, because it takes bloody for ages. I'm getting really hot in here. I need to turn up my fan. The unsung hero of today's episode is masking tape. As you can see, it's getting pretty wild, and there's a point where I kind of, it looked like he was hanging. It was not a good touch. So I got rid of that. Mask and tape, got everything. Wow, okay. Right, for this bit, I need a hand. So, as in not your hand, I need to draw a hand. So yeah, I just completed the hand, and this is brilliant. But literally just for like 5 seconds, not even 5 seconds, like 2 seconds, 2 second shot. Brilliant. I used to save time and ink. I saved time and I cut off the hand, and the hand's just over there. I replaced it with a foot, and this scene we see his foot start walking. And yeah, I'm using the page so it's almost like it's in the scene. And let's see what it looks like. Again, using the ruler. Oh, right, okay, let me the fan. There we go. Right, so that's a wrap on today's filming. It was only a short session, but as I know, I have dinner soon, and also I have other stuff to get along with, such as writing. And I do have the rest of quarantine to get this finished. It doesn't look like it's ending anytime soon. Let myself not get burnout, and as well as there's a lot of set changes, so still so much work I have to do on this. A lot of drawing, a lot of sketches, a lot of everything. I'm gonna let myself have fun, and I think I'm gonna read a book, and I have writing I want to do. I need to buy some. This is really awkward. Let me get you back on the track. I need to to get on with some other stuff. I'm sorry if this vlog was a bit all over the place and everywhere, but you know what these stop motion days are like. It's very hard to focus on one thing. Like, it's behind the scenes, but it's really hard to do behind the scenes when you're doing the scenes. It's a one-person production. That's why there's no, like, behind-the-scenes videos from, like films made by myself, because I can't really, you know. But I'm sure you can understand. So, thank you for watching today. Make sure you stick around by subscribing and checking out my other videos down below. And without further ado, I'll see you tomorrow. What have I got planned for tomorrow? Tomorrow's a fun day. Hopefully, it's kind of weather-dependent. So, without further ado, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.